tell me, name the two people living the conversation in the poem. Name the two people having the conversation in the poem. Father William and
his son.
Speak loudly.
Father William and his son.
Very good. Sit down. Father William and his son. Yes. How has Father William kept his limbs supple? How has Father William kept his limbs supple? Stand up. How the Father William kept his limbs supple?
By using a
fountain. Good. By using an ornament. Good. So, next, the question is, answer this question with reference to the context. The first is, you are old, says the youth, and your yards are too weak. In this line,